Thursday afternoon in a 60 zone. This 34-year-old motorcyclist was on his way home. It's our job to work out why he never got there. The rider broke his neck on impact here, having crashed into this car, which was turning right. By analysing the impact, we know he hit the car at 30 kilometres per hour. And these marks on the road tell us that he skidded for 21 metres, having braked hard here. When he first reacted, he was doing 68. But let's change one small thing. At 60, the driver would have had more chance to see him properly. He'd have stayed in control and reached this point a moment later. The car would have cleared his path and he'd be home by now. You decide on your speed, the physics decides whether you live or die.